Jai Jawan. Wing Commander Padmanabha Gautam. His audacious bombing on enemy territory speaks of his courage, commitment and dedication. Wing Commander Padmanabha Gautam was born on 23rd July 1933 and grew up in Indore, where both his parents were academicians. His father, Mr. Neelakanta Padmanabha, was a physics professor and later the principal at Ahilyabai Holkar College. His mother was also a teacher and retired from directorship of educational establishments only at the age of 90. Wing Commander Gautam joined the third course at the JSW, the early predecessor of the National Defence Academy, which was in Dehradun at that time. Wing Commander Gautam got trained as a pilot at Begumpet with the 60th pilot's course and was commissioned on 1st April in 1953. His first spells of squadron service were with the Spitfire Vampire Squadron in Halwara and then with Tufani Squadron. By 1956, he had been selected for the Flying Instructor School, FIS. From 1957 to 58, he was an instructor at the Air Force Flying College in Jodhpur, instructing on Harvard aircraft. In 1958, he converted to the Canberra at the Jet Bomber Conversion Unit, JBCU, in Agra. In the early 1960s, Wing Commander Gautam got posted to Iraq as an instructor and flew MiG-15s and MiG-17s aircraft during that period. From late 1961 to early 62, he served with the 5th Squadron Detachment in the first Indian manned UN peacekeeping mission in the Congo. Wing Commander Gautam received the first of his gallantry decorations, a VM, for his contributions there. At the time of the 1965 operations, he was back at the Jet Bomber Conversion Unit, commanding it. The Jet Bomber Conversion Unit and its instructors participated in the operations like any operational squadron and distinguished themselves by particularly deep penetration and target marking. Wing Commander Gautam flew missions with such characteristic elan that even Pakistan chroniclers mentioned them with some respect and admiration. Wing Commander Gautam received his first Mahavir Chakra during these operations. By the time of the 1971 war, he was the commanding officer of 16th Squadron flying out of Gorakhpur. At the end of that brilliantly successful campaign, Wing Commander Padmanabha Gautam received a bar to his Mahavir Chakra, one of only two people in the Indian Air Force to be so honored. In early 1972, he was posted an officer in charge flying at Air Force Station Pune, now Pune. On 25th November 1972, he took off on MiG-21 aircraft. However, immediately after the takeoff, the engine of the aircraft flamed off and he was forced to crash land the aircraft. During the process of landing, he was injured and finally succumbed to his injuries owing to internal bleeding. Wing Commander Gautam was one of the most decorated Indian Air Force officers. He led many important missions during both the wars and had inflicted heavy injury and thereby crippled the capability of war waging of adversary. His audacious bombing on enemy territory deep inside their country speaks of his courage, commitment and dedication to the nation. He was one of the few officers who was awarded the prestigious Mahavir Chakra twice, once for 1965 war and later for his heroic during 1971 war. The citation for the first Mahavir Chakra awarded to him reads, Squadron Leader Padmanabha Gautam, Commanding Officer of a Bomber Conversion Training Unit, led it in a number of difficult and dangerous missions. He undertook six important offensive and tactical close support operations over Pakistani territory during the period from 6th to 21st September 1965. In complete disregard of personal safety in the face of heavy enemy ground fire and of the risk of attack by Pakistani subjects, he carried out his missions successfully with courage and determination. These missions included reconnaissance deep into enemy territory and the bombing of Akwal and Gujarat airfields and enemy troops concentrations in Gujarat and Chavindar areas. Throughout the operations, squadron leader Padmanabha Gautam's devotion to duty, professional skill and gallant were in the finest traditions of the Air Force. The citation for the second Mahavir Chakra awarded to him reads, Wing Commander Padmanabha Gautam, commanding officer of a bomber squadron, led many missions deep into enemy territory. Notable among these were two raids on the night of the 5th and 7th December 1971 when Wing Commander Gautam led attacks on the Mianwali airfield. On both these occasions, he and his formation were met with intense aircraft fire. Despite that, the target was attacked with great precision at low level and heavy damage was inflicted. On the other missions, he carried out rocket and four gun attacks on railway marshalling yards in the Montgomery-Ryvind area with conspicuous success. Throughout the operation, Wing Commander Gautam displayed conspicuous gallant, exemplary flying skill and leadership in the highest traditions of the Air Force. Jai Hind!